First, very important moment, I don't recommend Mac OS for cinematics creation or for game development because Mac OS don't support Nanite for now and in the future due to graphics API limitation. And let's talk about hardware recommendation for Unreal Engine 5. First and very important part of your PC is graphic card or GPU and video RAM. You should have enough video RAM to create your projects. All your actors, blueprints and assets are working in your VRAM. And if you have enough VRAM, you will get a very big FPS, for example, 30, 50, 70. And if you have, if you don't have enough VRAM, your PC and Unreal Engine 5 use RAM and you will get a very, very slow FPS, for example, 3, 5, 7, 10. This is not comfortable for work. Next important part of your computer is CPU. Unreal use CPU when you compile shaders, when you compile your games, and CPU and GPU working together when you create cinematics, when you make rendering your CGI videos. Next important moment is RAM. You need to get enough RAM, for example, 16 or more gigabytes to create your games and cinematics. And last part is your drive. Let's start from minimum recommendation. GPU should be NVIDIA or AMD between 6 and 11 gigabytes of VRAM. For example, GTX 1080 Ti with 11 gigabytes or GTX 16 series. You also can use AMD Radeon video cards, but if you're working with computer graphics with 3D stuff, you can use NVIDIA graphic cards for rendering in Redshift or Octane, and you don't use AMD Radeon cards for these tasks. So I recommend NVIDIA graphic cards, and you can choose only for Unreal Engine 5 the same parameters for AMD graphic cards. CPU should be Intel or AMD with 6 or 8 cores and 16 gigabyte of RAM or more. Drives should be very big for your OS, for example, Unreal Engine is 50 gigabytes of your disk space, also your assets, Pixel Bridge assets, Marketplace assets, for example, Matrix City sample. This is 100 or maybe 200 gigabytes on your OS drive. Also, Unreal Engine 5 love duplicate all stuff on OS drive and your project drive. Let's jump to recommended PC. GPU should be with 11 or 24 gigabytes of VRAM. It can be RTX 20 or 30 series. For example, it should be RTX 2070, 2060 Super or 2080 with 8 gigabytes of VRAM or 2080 Ti, RTX 2080 Ti with 11 gigabytes of video memory. And also it can be RTX 3050, 3060, 3070 and 3080 with 12 gigabytes of VRAM, 3080 Ti and other Radeon video cards. For CPU, you can use Intel or AMD with 8 or 16 cores. For RAM, you should use 16, between 16 and 64 gigabytes, and OS drive 500 gigabytes and 1 terabytes or more for projects on your PC. And best ever PC should be GPU NVIDIA, 24 gigabytes of VRAM or more. It should be, for example, RTX 3090 with 24 gigabytes of VRAM. I think this is very good video card for Unreal Engine 5, with optimal video card for all tasks inside Unreal Engine 5. Also, it can be NVIDIA Quadro or NVIDIA A6000. For CPU, we can use Intel or AMD with 16 or more cores. It can be, for example, AMD Ryzen 5850 or 7850 or Threadrippers, other Intel PC with 16 plus cores. For RAM, I recommend 64 gigabytes or more. And for drive, I recommend use 500 gigabytes for OS and between 1 and 5 terabytes for your projects. What about software? We need to check to update your Windows latest drivers and your DirectX, and check for all drivers, for all GPU drivers on your computers. What about my PC? I have a CPU AMD Ryzen 9 5950X with 16 cores, 64 gigabytes of RAM, and NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080 Ti with 11 gigabytes of VRAM. And on this PC I have created all this amazing cinematics video, and you can use the same PC to create stuff like this. Thanks for watching.